space. Today I teach about the art. About art, the art is a huge planet. The only planet this life is conceived. Only a planet, the art. Why life is possible on the art? Because art has air, water, and land. Life is possible because Earth has land, water, and land. Land, it is most essential for all living things. So, Earth only one planet, so we live in the Earth. Now, I teach about air. The Earth is surrounded by air. The Earth is surrounded in the air by of air. It is called atmosphere. Once again, the earth is surrounded by layer of air. It is called the atmosphere. Atmosphere, it is the atmosphere. How many oxygen are there in our earth? 78% of nitrogen. The earth, 21% oxygen. The 1% other gases, carbon dioxide.